Not from inside of you, there is a storm brewing. There is a storm going on inside of your heart. And Jesus Christ is the Prince of Peace. He wants to speak peace to the storm that is going on in your life. All he's asking you is to ask him to come into your life. Jesus Christ is knocking at the door of your heart. You know it and I know it. You have a witness in your heart that is knocking at your heart. Jesus Christ is knocking at the door of your heart. If anyone opens up a heart, I will come in, I will sup with him. But if you harden your heart, that will be your problem. If you leave this place without accepting Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, that will be on you, because he has given you a chance. He said, behold, I lay before you the choice. Choose between life and between death. He's laying it at your feet today, my brother. I love you with the love of Christ. I love you so much. I know you're going through a lot. I know what you're going through. I can feel in my spirit, you know it, and I know it. There's something going on inside of you, on your private life. You know, your friends don't even know about it. Maybe your family have tried to help you, but they've not been able to help you. But Jesus Christ is the Prince of Peace.
Come on now.
You're walking in the middle of a storm, and he stood up and said, peace, be still. And the storm ceased. He wants to still the storms in your life. I don't know what about you. I don't know what it is that you're going through, my brother. Jesus Christ is the Prince of Peace. He wants to speak peace into your heart. Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So, my brethren, that's all we are here to do.